Jimmy D from the Netherlands. They just finished their show here on the second day of the Emergenza finals here at Talbert Hall. I do believe that you guys have the privilege of being the first band, at least this year, that incorporated a didgeridoo into your sound.
I think so.
How does that make you feel?
Well, we always do it.
Yeah, it's good.
One of a kind. You have a really eclectic sound. I was getting some feels from like American mid-90s, a little bit of country with the slide guitar, but of course the didgeridoo. What would you say are some of your major influences?
Well, we all have different influences, obviously, but my biggest influence, live.
Okay, yeah. There we go. How did it feel for you guys moving from smaller venues in the quarterfinals and semifinals and coming to a huge open air festival like this?
Well,
it feels good.
Just really good. Yeah.
What was one of your favorite aspects of the festival that you would recommend to new bands coming in for next year?
It brings good opportunities for starting bands to step up. I think that's the most important thing.
It gets you a lot of exposure. That's why we did it. And yeah, well, we won the final in Holland, and well, we didn't really expect it. No. But nevertheless, it's cool.
And here you are.
Yeah. It's good.
From Malmö, Herkala!
Ja, Oscar is natuurlijk gegaan als haar hartstikke glukwens aan die gewinnaar bent. Gleiche Leidenschuld voor alle die bij ons een gewinnspiel mitgemacht hebben en geraten hebben, wer de gewinnaar bent is en wer sogar richtig lag. Kan gleich nochmal naar vorne komen, wenn wir das ganze Chaos auf der Bühne beseitigt haben, werden wir natürlich hier noch ein paar Preise verteilen. Also da bleiben und dann die Gewinner beim drüben angucken.
Every single band I played here, everyone, I was here to support them.
Vielen, vielen Dank an alle unsere Sponsoren, an alle Mitglieder des Taubertal-Festivals, an unsere Tontechnik-Crew und an die Jury und sowieso alle, die hier mitgemacht haben.
Okay. Yeah, where do they come from?
They come from Malmö in Sweden.
Hurricane!